Terve vaan taas kaikille. Ja oho. Tervetuloa Walking Deadin pariin. Ja nyt on luvassa viimeinen jakso. Episode 5, No Going Back. Ja yes. Things are going to go down. Sen mä muistan. On The Walking Dead. Killing one in order to save many is part of survival. I only need a minute. Jep, tosi paljon on tapahtunut. When I look at Kenny now, he seems broken. Broken people get reckless.
Here. Things start heading south, don't let them drag you down with them.
No niin, ja nyt päästään takaisin tähän. Fuck. So. How bad is the situation here? Joo, mä tiedän peli. I know, unfortunately. That doesn't look good. Joo, näin olisi tapahtunut, kyllä olisimme tehnyt mitä vaan. Oh fuck. The baby is still alive, so yeah, just grab it. I tried to save it. Look, please, cover me!
Hey! What are you doing?
Oh god.
Get behind cover! You're out the
It's an innocent child!
Shit. I didn't even see him out there. Good work, Clem. Shit. Okay, we gotta do something, y'all. Get down here. Can't just sit here and let this guy take pot shots at us until he runs out of ammo.
Just stay down. You're gonna get your head blown off.
We can't just sit here.
This don't have to get any worse than it already is. You can just go.
Kun näin ymmärrät toisiaan. Why?
If I could just get over to that side of the wall, I could maybe get an angle on this guy. Cover me, all right? Just shoot over towards the woods.
I'll try.
Yeah. Okay. Good. Good.
I'll try, but you know I have a baby too.
Go.
Come on, Luke.
Hey, what are you?
Fuck!
Luke, no!
Oh, fuck. Fuck.
I think I'm gonna be fine.
Oh, fuck.
You get out here, or I put a bullet in this kid's hand. Shut up.
Отпусти меня, прошу. Ты должен быть с ним.
Kenny, what are you doing?
I'm ending this.
Oh fuck!
Отпусти меня! Я должен посмотреть, если здесь все в порядке.
Stop squirming, dammit!
She was dead already. I'm sorry, Arvo. This was your sister? Siis älä kato mua noin! Oikeesti! What the fuck are you doing here? Oh, so you just let him suffer? What? Jane, what?
Here, I got him.
Fuck! Nyt menee tilanne vaikeeks. Todella vaikeeks. Apua.
Jesus Christ. That was intense.
I thought that was it.
Yeah, it was for these assholes.
Are you okay?
Still mad at you, olis niinku ollutkaan siihen hyvä, mutta niinku mitä vittua?
I didn't know this man. I never killed someone that didn't wrong me in some way. That didn't deserve it. Tried to pretend he was a walker. But it's different.
He deserved it. He was trying to kill us.
Yeah, that's why I did it, but it felt wrong.
Yeah.
You can still leave, you know. There's nothing holding you here.
I sort of wish that was true. Let's go.
I have a bad feeling. Kun se sanoi sen noin, mä oon vaan silleen. Musta tuntuu, että tapahtui just asia, mitä mä en muistanut edes. Ja that's why you use protection when you do that kind of things.
Clem spotted it first. Did what she had to protect the child.
This isn't your fault, okay? She just lost too much blood. It ain't nobody's fault.
You saved the boy's life.
You know, we could have done better by her.
She was just too far gone.
She's with Alvin now.
Yeah. Yeah, she is. Don't worry, Becca. We'll take care of your boy. You rest easy.
You are gonna...
You piece of shit!
Meet the...
Hey,
come...
Stop! Guys, get off me! Come on!
It's over, man. He ain't a threat to us.
How can you say that? Of course he is! Get out of the way!
Whoa! What are you doing?
I'm doing the same thing this asshole tried to do to us!
Kenny, his sister is dead. He's lost enough already. You don't have to do this.
There is house, food. Please, I can take you.
Bullshit!
No, it's true. We have place, not far. Food.
See? He wants to help.
Oh, don't be stupid. He's just trying to save his skin. Why the hell would you help us, huh?
I not want to see more people dead.
Then close your eyes and I'll make it.
Kenny, back off.
If he's telling the truth, it could save all of us.
I think we can trust him. He wants to live as much as we do.
It's worth the risk to check this place out. Trust him, don't trust him. It doesn't matter. We should go anyway. We just need to be careful. It can't be far from here.
You stay out of this! You're the reason these fuckers came after us in the first place!
Don't try and pin this on me.
Lay off, Kenny. She just helped us.
Look, don't start, all right?
It doesn't matter why it happened. We have to move on.
Mä en ota syytä niskalleni, anteeksi nyt vaan tästä.
If there are supplies, we need them. We ain't gonna last much longer without more food. We gotta take a chance.
Unless someone's got a better plan.
We got something to tie this shitbird up.
Yeah, I got something.
Follow me, I thank you.
Just give me a reason.
Yeah, man, he gets it.
Yep. So, yeah, things are going in a bad way. Really quickly.
Look, I know you're probably pissed about me leaving. When I heard the gunshots, I knew it was a mistake. If it helps, the thing I'd normally do is walk away for good. But I didn't. Despite what my instincts are telling me. Despite everything I've seen.
So, you want a cookie? You want a cookie for doing the right thing?
If you have one, I'll take it. What I'm saying is...
Mä en oo niinku vihanen sille nyt tästä, että se lähti. Mulla on vihanen edes toisesta syystä, ja... Joo.
Awesome. All I can do is... promise you I won't abandon you again. Which, to be fair, I've never done before. Even though I probably should have. A few times now.
You don't gotta point the gun at him the whole time.
You forget what we just went through?
He ain't going anywhere, Kenny. No need to get your arm all sore.
I'm worried about Kenny. He's in a dark place. We gotta keep an eye on him.
Yeah.
Everything he's been through. But he's lost.
Yeah, I've noticed that too.
You're the only one that he trusts. That he really trusts. That means you're the one that's gonna have to pull him back. He's counting on you. If we're really going to make this work...
I'll do my best.
I know.
Come on.
Come on, slowpokes!
Niin just it. Voidaanko me vaan mennä nyt, please?
I'm fine. Hey, I just need a second. Sorry, I just put more weight on it than I should have.
All right, wait there. Hey, what I say? When I tell you something, you fucking listen, you understand?
Kenny, come on! There's no need for that!
He's getting what he deserves.
Yeah.
I'm fucking talking to you!
That's enough! Leave him alone!
Just fucking stay put.
I'm gonna have a word with Kenny. He doesn't have to treat him that way. Kid's been through enough. You all right here?
Yeah, yeah. Go on and talk to him. I got Clem if I need anything.
Okay.
Here, just take the baby.
Okay.
Okay.
What is it with you guys?
What do you mean?
Every man I've known is always trying to let each other know how tough they are.
Mm-hmm.
Put them in their place. Bunch of dominant alpha male horse shit.
Alpha male
and
horse
all
shit.
All ends the same way.
But don't look at me. I ain't that guy.
That ain't true. You get in your fair share of pissing matches too. I've noticed that too. I don't know why it has to be that way. It just is. Get two of them in a room, and it's just a matter of time before they're challenging each other to something.
Yeah. Suppose I've been in enough spitting contests to agree with you. Guess it took a woman to talk some sense into him. Looks like Jane broke it up.
Keep pressure on it, okay? I'm gonna go fetch some bandages.
Hey, Bonnie.
Yeah?
I'm sorry.
For what? I'll be right back.
What? You're sorry for what? Anteeks, Luke. Anteeks.
How are you feeling?
If I'm being honest, I've been better.
What do you mean?
Sitting in the snow, leaning up against a tree, bullet in my leg, but alive.
and so many of my friends are dead for no good reason.
And niin se on ainut, joka on jäljellä enää siitä groupista.
Everyone we set out
with just
gone. Nick, Pete, Alvin and Becca, Carlos, Sarah.
You can't blame yourself. It wasn't your fault.
No, not completely. I could have done more, and that ain't up for debate. I know it in my bones, and I gotta live with it.
All right, this should work.
Et onhan tietysti Bonnie ja sit toi Mike.
What I miss?
Mä niinku unohdan sen nimen koko ajan.
Nothing much. You know, complaining, mostly.
Yeah, nothing important. Okay. You don't gotta tell me if you don't want to.
I'm fine.
Okay.
Hey, Clem.
Mut ei kun näin on koko ajan meidän kanssa, niin se vähän eri asia.
I offered, but I don't think he was comfortable with me doing it. But you know him better than I do. Maybe he'll let you do it.
I don't know if he'll let me.
He may not, but you ought to try. That's gonna sting, but only for a second. It's gonna clean it.
We know what it does. It's gonna suck.
It's gotta get done.
Yep. It's gonna suck.
Go on.
Olisiko meidän pitänyt myös puhdistaa esimerkiksi toi Luken jalka? Myös. It's a saying.
I was thinking we go with Alvin Jr. What do you think?
Ah, that's...
Rebecca mentioned she'd like to name him Alvin if it was a boy. I mean...
Huh. Yeah. I like it.
Alvin Jr. it is. Do you like that? Well, I think AJ approves.
AJ.
Got there? I think I'm all right. I mentioned it earlier.
I'm changing your bandage.
Sounds like I don't have much choice in the matter.
You don't.
You shouldn't have to do stuff like this.
Shouldn't have to do a lot of things.
All right.
Yeah, a lot of things.
Hopefully it don't scare this little guy. Or you.
I don't know.
Still gonna be pretty when this heals?
Well, it looks a lot better than it did.
Mä tykkään siitä, että se nelosen traileri, niin siinä näytettiin myös tätä pätkää, mutta tää setup oli paljon erilaisempi, että siinä niinku just ei kerrottu sitä, että et niinku tää, ne aikoo jakaa sen niinku nelosen ja vitososaan.
So, I'm guessing this is gonna be the shitty part.
So, this is gonna hurt like hell.
Could have lied a little, you know.
I know, but I won't. Just try not to.
Holy fucking hell!
Mä sanoin, että tää tulee sattumaan aivan saa.
Stop squirming.
Yeah. Okay. You're right.
All right. Just. Oh God.
Sorry about the language, Junior. Tougher than me when you're grown. I'm gonna expect you to be more of a gentleman than I am. But man, is that smart.
He can hear a few bad words. I've heard plenty.
Yeah, that shouldn't have been the case. You were right about me giving myself up. I can't believe I was willing to sacrifice Alvin just to hold out a little longer. We should have saved him sooner. Got him out of the camp. I'm gonna think about that every time I look at Alvin Jr. here. Alvin should be here, raising this boy.
Carver's the one who did it, not you.
Mm.
Yeah, I suppose. But I can't help but feel guilty.
I understand that. I really do. So, yeah, now we just find it over.
All done.
Thank you, sweetie.
Yep.
Are we ready to go?
Yep.
Let's head out.
Let's head out. Joo, me jatketaan tästä sitten ensi kerralla, joten joo, eipä muuta kuin ensi videoiden pariin sitten. Sade sitten.